sixth race of the evening has Camco Widow, Bob Jonsky, As Fast As My Sister, Pictonian's Derby, Desir d'Orléans, Glenview Natalie, Putnam's New Year, and SF Razzmatazz. They're off and pacing at the rail. That is Camco Widow out in search of the early lead, and the outside As Fast As My Sister crossing over. That is Putnam's New Year to grab a seat at the rail third. Unhurried down inside and away in the fourth spot is Bob Jonsky. Pictonian's Derby has settled out in five, back to Desir d'Orléans from sixth. The seventh away is Glenview Natalie, and off the back of the field, SF Razzmatazz. On to the back stretch for time one, As Fast As My Sister has the lead, with Camco Widow sitting at tight up second at the rail and looking at it from three as they continue on to the 3/8. That is Putnam's New Year quickly now coming to call on the outside. Is on the outside Bob Jonsky to challenge for the lead as they head past the 3/8 and off the top period and into the stretch now for time one. Bob Jonsky has taken over. As Fast As My Sister now second. 28-3 was the quarter. And the inside and sitting in the pocket third past the halfway marker. That is Camco Willow. They continue the battle up front for the lead. On the outside with the lead, but not the rail. That's Bob Jonsky. As Fast As My Sister on the inside, now battles on to reclaim the inside and getting the trip in the pocket. And racing third is Camco Willow, followed closely in the fourth spot by Putnam's New Year. Outside and gap in the cover, racing in five is Desir d'Orléans. Putnam's New Year on the inside, a locked up fourth as they race past the three-quarter mile mark. Bob Jonsky, the outside, is forging to the top. And the inside, As Fast As My Sister, is fighting back. Gainley second, outside and moving off the rail. Here comes Camco Willow third. Then Putnam's New Year now has clearance fourth, outside and racing five as they head past the 7/8 Desir d'Orléans. 1:28-2, three quarters. And Bob Jonsky is the leader, but Camco Willow is taking aim on the outside second. They turn for home. Camco Willow on the outside. Bob Jonsky on the inside. Camco Willow now to take over. And Camco Willow gets up to win it, finishing second As Fast As My Sister. And up for the show spot, Putnam's New Year. In victory lane, the winner of race six, number one, Camco Willow, four-year-old brown daughter by West Wardo Hanover. Owned and trained by Pam Moore, driven to victory by Ryan Ellis. Camco Willow picking up a new lifetime mark, 158.